Hey guys, so let's look here. So now, like, so now, like, I know there is other let's plays, so basically. Now, like I said, like, I think I played this recorded this like a month ago or so, so. Hill grid. That how Malfoy. Yeah, I think that I remember this is like I remember because this is like the punishment.
Thank you.
word for this. That's it. I'm gonna miss the controller because this really is my favorite. That was all Baltimore. See, that's I remember that was like Professor Quirrell. He is a Death Eater, if I remember correctly. So now going back to the Gryffindor. Common room. I know it's like tedious, so it's just following the bit of the story. No, it's not the Gryffindor. This is the... This is the last part of year one. Oh, that's Cerberus. He likes music. I mean, this is like an easy age. Physically Hades, Cerberus.
Hey.
but now, like, now I don't know if you know your mythology, but you know, like, I know, like, there was a hero of the magician that went to Hades to, like, to give back his, like, lover's soul. Down it's a little further. Oh, like the the flying keys. I remember this, but like. Oh, this is Wizard's chest. if I remember, because there was another room before this. Oh, I hated this part. We had to, like, time. I think this is the fastest time I ever done it. Play through. Oh! You gotta like dodge like the fire. That's definitely Harry's parents. No. Our question is not what really happened in the movie or book, but they got pretty good. They did that. So yeah, so now you're two. Skip the credits. Now you two. Now before I move on though. Now in here, guys, this is like where the levels though, like years. Now you come out out here, you go Ding Dong Alley, and there's a few shops that you so here, like the stylish hot shop. Let's see, I think if I'm not correct, these are like the, for characters or something like that. This is definitely the brick. Yeah, this is like the owlery up here. Like, this is basically where you get the like spells. Now this is spell shop. Spell shop, and this one is, I don't know exactly. Alright, there, so now let's see, is there another one that's open or not? No, but like this is like the bank. If you're not seeing it, if you're not seeing. So now let me go to year two. No, year two, if I remember correctly, is the car. So yeah, so some years are longer than others, yes. Yeah. Yes, like in the movie, and possibly in the books, like, Harry's, oh, that's David Dudley. Like, this is the scene like where Dell is telling her not to go to Hogwarts. They take that part, all of that, so it will look so, there is a like room. Oh, the barrel. Mrs. Weasley, all that's Ginger. Tractor trailer. Oh, yeah, this is an Easter Cinderella's like pumpkin. Ginny. I don't know why I said Ginger, but it's Ginny. No, Ron's sister. flame fluke powder. Yeah, if I remember correctly, here he is at Ding Dong Alley, and it, yeah, it's basically Ding Dong Alley, basically, but in a very sketchy place, in Ding Dong Alley. Thank you. the Disney part of Ding Dong, Ding Dong Alley.
Oh,
I think this professor shows up. Oh, that's Malfoy, the Malfoy. Weasley's in the, oh, that's Voldemort's diary. Oh no, the train just left. Oh, that right there, that's it. That's a classic scene from here, from the movie. Oh no, the Whopping Willow. Drink, both of that doesn't last that long. something like this for a French lesson in the year two. Man, Drake gets all. Okay, now if I remember correctly, this will be. he's a werewolf. Oh, Professor of the Dark Arts. No! Pixies. Oh no! another prompt free.
Thank you.
find out that Harry guys, I gotta like stop it here. Stop it here, so I'll see you guys later. Bye.